I once started a fight with a man dressed as a giant anus. Wrecked him.